It is time to go. Do the best you can. Two laps of qualifying. Show us what you've got. Great lap time. That should get them in the top 10 at least. Qualifying is now over. It's time for Heat 3. The top two move on to the dash. They're coming to the line. The green flag is out and we are underway. Towards the rear of the field. We stay clean and green, but that was a close one. Five to go. These drivers are really pushing their cars to the limit. What an incredible race it's been so far. Wow, that was a great lap. Only two more laps. Checkers and wreckers time, it's the final lap. The checkered flag is in the air. Great job to all the drivers. And here they are, the official results. This should be a great race. The A-Main is what it's all about. They're coming to the line. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Stack them back up. And here they come for the start of the race. The green flag is waving and we're off. How many times have we seen this here at this track? Great battles for position just about everywhere you look. And this is why these fans love their hometown track so much. The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. Just a quick reminder, after the evening tonight, there will be an autograph session in the pits with many of your favorite drivers participating. The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. And there's the yellow. Mayhem on the track. Let's get this field back together again. The leader brings them down towards the line. And here we go. The green is out. So far, so good. We've had some great racing today. Just a quick reminder, after the A-Main tonight, there will be an autograph session in the pits with many of your favorite drivers participating. These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. A lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. And we just reached the halfway point, folks. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers and they're starting to feel the pressure. And we're down to just 10 to go. So good. We've had some great racing today. We continue under green here and these drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important in a place like this. Five more laps left. Drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. That driver is flying around this track. This race is getting intense. Those cars are really getting dirty. Great lap time. Two sticks in the air, two to go. White flag is out, one to go. What a finish. I really enjoyed watching the entire top five tonight, and I hope you folks did as well. And here they are, the official results.